Ah, jeez. Okay. New game. A skillful rogue that gets by on stealth and guile. An explorer most at home on the fringes of space. It's a male scout. A battle-friendly fighter with no equal in combat. Okay, we're obviously gonna go with the male soldier. Naturally. I don't necessarily want an optimized template. Let's see, which one looks the most like me? That's fucking the one dude from Street Fighter. I can't remember his name. I mean, without the soul pack, I don't know. I'm going with that one. Fuck it. Okay. Attributes. The attributes of your character apply bonuses or penalties to everything from combat to skill checks to force powers. Check each attribute to see what aspects of the game of gameplay can affect. Strength. Measures physical power. A high strength adds modifiers to melee damage and chance to hit, which is important for characters that use close combat weapons. Vibro blades, lightsabers. Dexterity, agility, and reflexes adds modifiers to range attacks, so blasters and grenades. Okay. Oh, you can assign a lot of points. Holy cow. Give you a lot. Constitution gives you health naturally. That's weird. I'm gonna suck. I'm gonna need as many points in that as I can. Intelligence represents knowledge and reasoning. A high intelligence adds modifiers to the number of points a character has to spend on essential skills. Wisdom. Adds modifiers to Jedi Force points and the Force power saving throws. I have no idea, you know, how important that actually is. I'm just gonna give everything at least a few points here. A high charisma adds modifiers to force-related feats and powers that are very important to all Jedi classes. This is any persuasive talker. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with that, you know? We're just gonna go for a relatively balanced approach here, because I obviously have no clue. I've never played this game. Skills. Each of your character's skills has a number associated with it. This is the skill rank, and determines how good the character is with that skill. Computer use, demolitions. Stealth is not for me. Awareness. Persuade, repair, security, treat injury. That sounds pretty useful. Repair, I feel like, also sounds pretty useful. And I'm gonna go with awareness as well. Feats. Some feats allow you to use special items like heavy armor or implants. Other feats modify saving throws and skill checks during the game. And some feats, power attack, are used during combat. You've been granted the following feats this level. Armor proficiency, heavy, power attack, power blast, weapon proficiency, so we can use all those weapons. I don't understand. So I can buy one more thing? Yeah, I can. Reduces the attack penalty of a character wielding a double-bladed weapon or two weapons. Oh my god. Doubles the critical threat range of melee attacks. That sounds boring. Extra melee attack during the round. Oh yeah, it's turn-based. Yeah, bro, we're going with the dual wield, because that sounds cool. Hell yeah. Name. Well, you already know. You already know. Play. Let's fucking go, baby.
Let's fucking go.
Knights of the Old Republic. 4,000 years before the rise of the Galactic Empire, the Republic verges on collapse. Darth Malak, last surviving apprentice of the Dark Lord Revan, has unleashed an invincible Sith armada upon an unsuspecting galaxy. Crushing all resistance, Malak's war of conquest has left the Jedi Order scattered and vulnerable as countless knights fall in battle. And many more swear allegiance to the new Sith Master. In the skies above the Outer Rim world of Taurus, a Jedi battle fleet engages the forces of Darth Malak in desperate effort to halt the Sith's galactic domination. So what do you mean, just take one of the flags? Don't let him have A, B, and C. Okay, my chat minimized itself somehow. I'm waiting until the cutscene is over. Okay, there it goes. Yep. What cutscene? Wait, can you guys not see the game? Hold the fuck up. Y'all, listen. Alright, I have to put it in window mode. This actually isn't working. What do you mean? Dude. Ay, ay, ay. I gotta put it in windowed mode. Hold on, let me go look at... Yep, I'm looking at your thing. Hold on, I gotta pull it up. Okay, it's opening. This fucking stuffy nose, I swear to God. Okay, open file. Oh, dear God. Okay, I know where to go. I got this. D. Steam or stream library. No. Steam. Steam apps. Common. Why is the game not there? Is it because it's launched right now? What the... Ay, ay, ay. Why is this so hard? Oh, here we go. Okay. You said to open what file? .ini. How do I know which one is the .ini? Oh, I found it. Yep, it's a configuration setting file. Control F. Wait, oh, here we go. Full screen equals 0. Save file. Close. And you said to change my monitor to 60 hertz? Okay. It is not giving me the option to change. I wish I was joking. Give me a moment. Let me try doing it on Windows. There. I changed it now. All good. NVIDIA didn't want me to, but I told NVIDIA to go away. Now, please, I'm going to reopen the game. Here we go. Here we go. Oh boy. I don't really know if it fixed it. Okay, the game is running. You have to restart the game, son of a bitch. Oh wait, can you guys see it? I have a question. Were you at least able to see the game earlier when I made my character?
We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time.
The Endar Spire?
Did you fall out of your bunk and hit your head? The Endar Spire is the ship we're stationed on.
What do you
this
mean
ship,
it's frozen? Probably don't even... Motherfucker.
Know who I am. I'm Trask Olgo, ensign with the Republic Fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before.
I guess
now
so.
Hurry up! We have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive.
Who's Bastila?
Bastila is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I've heard all about your reputation. Elite combat training, tops in your class. It's no wonder you were handpicked for this mission. Word is, the officers haven't seen a recruit with your kind of potential in 20 years. But all that potential doesn't mean a thing if you can't deliver when it counts. We're soldiers. We're trained for combat. Bastil is gonna need men and women like us at her side during this attack.
Okay, fine, I'll help you. Let's go.
So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
Where can I get my equipment?
Move the mouse to the edges of the screen to rotate the camera. Alternately, moving the mouse while holding down the right mouse button will rotate the camera as well. To move towards the footlocker, hold down the right mouse button and face the camera towards it. Then hold down the left mouse button as well to cause the character to run forward. You can left-click on an object to select.
What is this guy talking about?
Once the footlocker is selected, left-click on it again to perform the default action and open.
Okay, so if I hold down right mouse, I can turn the camera. And then... Oh god.
You can move the mouse to the edges of the screen to rotate the camera.
Yep.
Alternately, moving them to move, you can...
Yeah, I got it, bro. Left click. Okay. The door is locked.
You can move the mouse to the... To
move I know the, how to move, but I don't know where the foot locker is! Idiot! There's a foot locker! I found it! I got the items! Okay.
Come on, we have to hurry. The Sith might already be boarding the ship to try and capture Bastila. Put your equipment on so we can get out of here.
How do I equip my items?
Use the equip screen to equip the armor and weapons
oh,
from your
really?
Inventory. You can access this screen by selecting the equip menu icon in the upper right corner of the screen. Use the mouse to look through your inventory slots. Left-click the mouse to select an inventory slot. Then scroll through the available items on the right and left-click to equip one.
You and me, baby.
Got it, boss. Okay, so equipment's probably... This one? Mm-hmm. Back it up, Terry. Alright, right weapon. Blaster rifle. Yo, Revan THI, thank you for the 4-month resub.
We should stick together. You'll have more success with a party than on your own.
Left click this response to go to party selection screen. In most areas, you can use the party selection screen to quickly switch party members in and out. Got it. Okay.
Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override code.
Easy.
You'll have to use me to unlock the door.
What do I got? I gotta pick him up, fucking slide him, like... Alright, maybe I should ask him.
You always control the leader of the party. Left click to target the door, then left click it again with the mouse.
You always control
the leader of the party. You can switch who is the party leader by left clicking on their portrait in the lower left corner. Left click my portrait now to switch me.
Okay. So I click on his button down there. Oh my god, that's great. Yep.
Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
Okay. It all makes sense. You can also use the movement keys to move around this area. That's how I've been.
This is Carthel Nassi. The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge!
That was Carth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe him. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated.
How do I use my journal?
You can access your journal, map, and other important menus by clicking on the menu icons in the upper right corner of the screen. You can use the mouse to switch between the menus listed on the tabs at the top of the screen.
Okay. The active quest screen includes important information related to your ongoing adventures. Okay. Are you a good boy? Well said.
That door is locked. I don't have the codes to open it, but switch me to the party leader so you can use my security skills to slice into the access panel and open the door.
Okay. Ooh, bitch. Get out the way. Got a blast.
These Sith must be the advanced boarding party for the Republic!
Game pause when you sight an enemy, and the selection reticle will show up in red. You can use the mouse to select other hostile targets. Left click on the mouse activates a selected combat feat. Well, what is my aim? You're trolling. Okay. Oh no! He died it. He just came from that one. Any loot? Probably not. I don't know. I don't know if there's like a looting system in this game or not. Okay, let's go for the sword. Nah. Well, I have no actual input on this, right? Where's my mouth? I don't know. Okay. This is gonna take a little getting used to. Med pack credits. Oh, you can loot. Credits and frag grenade. Boy, I am definitely not used to this yet. This is pretty weird. Oh, jeez. These dudes are getting dying. Okay, cool. I gotta turn my sensitivity down a little bit, if possible. Yeah, it's a little too high right now. Oh, there's a guy over there. Yo, throw the frag grenade, let's go! Okay. Yeet! Oh, let's go! Adhesive grenade? Yo, Semtex out. Throw another grenade, let's go. Why am I? What are you doing? Why would I run into melee distance? What? Save game. Save. F4 is quick save. Okay. Parts. Lovely. Open the door. I think I go this way, by the looks of it.
It's a dark Jedi! This fight is too much for us! We better stay back! All we do is get in the way!
That's the toy! I got this! Oh, she got
mortared
on! That
was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila! Damn, they could have used her help!
Nice aim!
Just beyond that door. You better equip your melee weapon. There isn't much room on the bridge, and it's suicide to use a blaster in close quarters. I should equip
a
melee weapon, too. Either that, or I'll have to stay back and use my blaster.
Okay. We're going with the long sword. No. Hello? Oh, man. Then you're gonna go with the short sword. Okay. No, I do not want to control you.
What?
Well, why am I so sassy? Why am I so... Alright, let's go, buddy.
Ah!
Oh!
Ah!
I did a flip!
Basta was not here on the bridge. They must have retreated to the escape pods. We better head that way, too. The Sith want Basta alive, but once she's off the ship, there's nothing stopping them from blasting the Endar Spire into galactic dust.
Okay. I'm kind of dying. I need some food, yo. Oh, there we go. Oh, jeez. Wait, I'm gonna keep it 100. I didn't hear what you said. I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. You have enough experience to level up. You must level up before you pass through the door. How do I level up?
Click on the character record menu icon in the upper right corner of the screen. Then follow the instructions given on the screen.
Level up. So we get 1 point to use. Computer use.
What?
It'll cost 2. Demolitions it is. Okay. Feats. Can buy 1 new one. Doubles the... Okay. Extra melee attack during the round. Security, computer use. Oh, here we go. Extra range attack weapon during the round. I'm going with this one, it sounds good.
You and me, baby, okay. Ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do
except.
It like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Yo, Jake Winters, how you doing, my friend? Thank you very much for the 5-month resub. Welcome back.
Something behind here. Damn, another Dark Jedi. I'll try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go.
Nah, bro. Well, okay. Fair enough, I guess. R.I.P.
This is Cartho Nassi on your personal communicator. I'm tracking your position through the Endar Spire's life support systems. Bastila's escape pod is away. You're the last surviving crew member on the Endar Spire. Now, I can't wait for you much longer. You have to get to the escape pods.
Okay, boss. Sniper shot? Oh my. Did you guys see that? I shot literally. Oh my. I'm sold. This is so hard to kill. Sniper shot.
That hurt, I bet.
Oh, be careful. There's a whole squad of Sith troopers on the other side of that door. You need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault droid to help you, if you have enough repair parts. Or you could use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire's security systems against the Sith.
I will try to do one of those things. Droid repair tutorial. Some droids in the game are disabled or damaged. Can be repaired by the player. Okay. Reactivate. Let's do it. It will attack any enemies that come into range. Patrol mode now engaged. Once you end the session,
you
the droid will begin patrolling
and
destroy any enemies
it
can encounter.
Do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Attaboy. Attaboy. What? Go with the sniper shot first, and then some power shots to follow up, okay? What? Walk right up to it. Dude, this trooper's OP. Computer slicing tutorial. Players can slice into computers to try and override or reprogram existing commands. Slicing a computer requires computer spikes. Overload power conduit. I've got exactly 5 spikes. Sure, there's a hot key for healing.
Just in time. There's only one active escape pod left. Come on, we can hide out on the planet below.
Who are you?
I'm a soldier with Republic, like you. We're the last 2 crew members left in the Endar Spire. Bastila's escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stick around here and get shot by the Sith. Now, come on, there'll be time for questions later.
Okay, boss. Am I supposed to wait? Oh. Let's do it. Oh, great. I think I broke the game when I just clicked on that. Yep. Okay, cutscenes bad. It seems like cutscenes do not want to show up on stream. Okay. Oh, dear God. Well, I'm sorry I'm scamming you of the cutscene. I don't really know how to fix that. Basically, I just got shot out of an escape pod, and my escape pod just crash-landed in the city. That's the gist. You have told Shaelus that you killed his daughter. Despite his hate for you, he was honor-bound to keep his word and pay you the agreed sum for the news about the missing cell calf. Oh, look. Another cutscene. Here we go. There is 2 people battling with lightsabers. Oh. Okay. Why did it freeze?
Good to see you off instead of thrashing about in your sleep. You must have been having-
Why is this so fucking glitchy, bro? It's from like 2003.
One hell of a nightmare.
Yeah.
I was wondering if you're ever gonna wake up. I'm Karth, one of the Republic's.
I do remember. I'm Virgin, by the way. How did we get here?
We've been slipping in and out of consciousness for a couple of days now, so I imagine you're pretty confused about things. Try not to worry. We're safe. At least for the moment. We're in an abandoned apartment on the planet of Terrace. We were banged up pretty bad when our escape pod crashed, but luckily I wasn't seriously hurt. I was able to drag you away from our crash site in all the confusion, and I stumbled into this abandoned apartment. By the time the Sith arrived on the scene, we were long gone.
The Sith?
Terrace is under Sith control. Their fleet is orbiting the planet. They've declared martial law, and they've imposed a planet-wide quarantine.
Damn.
But I've been in worse spots. I saw on your service records that you understand a remarkable number of alien languages. It's pretty rare in a lot of crew. But it should come in handy while we're stranded on a foreign world. There is no way the Republic will be able to get anyone through the Sith blockade to help us. If we're gonna find Bastila and get off this planet, we can't rely on anybody but ourselves.
Why is it so important to find Bastila?
That smack to your head did more damage than I thought. Bastila's a Jedi. She was with the strike team that killed Darth Revan, Malak's Sith master. Bastila's the key to the whole Republic war effort. The Sith must have found out that she was on the Endor Spire and set an ambush for us in this system. I believe Bastila was on one of the escape pods that crashed down here on Terrace. For the sake of the Republic war effort, we have to try and find her.
Any idea where we should start looking?
While you were out, I did some scouting around. There are reports of a couple escape pods crashing down into the Undercity. It's probably a good place to start. But the Undercity's a dangerous place. We don't want to go there unprepared, and it won't do Bastila any good if we go and get ourselves killed.
Let's go!
Good idea. We can use this abandoned apartment as a base. We can probably get some equipment and supplies here in the Upper City. Just remember to keep a low profile. I've heard some grim stories about the Dark Jedi interrogation techniques. They say the Force can do terrible things to a mind. It can wipe away your memories and destroy your very identity. But I figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. And after all, they're looking for Bastila, not a couple of grunts like us. All right, soldier, let's move out.
Okay, boss. Okay, so I have a workbench here. Throughout the game, you will find weapons and armor that are marked as upgradable. These items can be improved by the addition of an upgrade item. Cool.
Yes, what's on your mind? You got it.
Oh, okay. Let's go, bro. Every time you leave the apartment, you must select which party members you wish to take. Since this is your first time leaving, you will have to take Karth. Man.
Right, you alien scum. Everybody. That's how we Sith deal with smart-mouthed aliens. Now the rest of you, get up against the wall before I lose my temper again.
What's this? Human
and Republic fugitives! Attack!
Alright, I'm going to save the game. I'm going to exit the game. I'm going to relaunch this. And I am hoping it will work. Hi, Zoe. Oh, yep. It is indeed in windowed mode now. There we go. Load game. Okay, we're going sniper shot. Oh no. It's not recognizing my clicks correctly now. Oh god.
Let's go!
Oh. Well, Karth King got him. That's fine. Won't someone come searching for this patrol? It's not allowing me to click on it now. Well, it is. Kachi kuita hodonga. Topa da bung walia gando do nano chut chut. Muksha pa pungpa, bola wana chitne. Bamuli slemo, poda wanga kun bes mulira rabes. Uba batu kochi. Tom non bong shang yung yang. Tom katok smakdelia. Blaster rifle, frag grenade, adrenal strength, adrenal stamina. Yeah, it just kind of seems like the click radius might be just a little bit off. Also, is it laggy now? Is it just me, or does it look laggy on screen? It's good on my end, but I think it's lagging through OBS. God damn it, dude.
You malita kuta dun. Jilamulane nindu bobo. Wonga kumbis jang ba mulira.
Pleased to meet you. My name is Virgin. Okay.
Chi gratu loda pograshi oniu kumba chintondo muchuba. Loda nita kun. Ita patiso batua.
Let me try something. Let me see if this works any better.
Takum just tak miki grabble mogo. Kachichu ita botunga. Turno bank. Waleo ganda naru chuchut. Mogesha punka bola wana chikne. Mamule slimo podada nanga kumbis mule rabe.
That looks to be working a little better.
And I can tell you from experience that they aren't any good at all against a simple vibroblade. That's why the Republic has been training soldiers in hand-to-hand and melee combat.
Where did this technology come from?
Tong haitwam jiji jum blumpa. Nita poe tikitu. Dolpa da bongwaleo gando na chuchut. Kachi chu ita undonga. Yuma lita kuto tun. Jilamulane nindu bobo. Wonga kumbis jang ba mulira. Ta kumjus tak miki grabble mogo. Kachichu ita bodunga. Tolbo bank, wale oganda naru chuchut. Mogesha punka bola wana chikne. Ba mule slimo podadada nanga kumbis mulira best. Chi gratu loda pograshi oniu kumba chintondo muchuba.
Interesting.
Lo tolpa da pong wale gando nangu chuchut.
So melee combat big. He's got one for sale. Let's see what you got for sale.
A chuta.
I have 134 credits. I can afford a heavy combat suit. Vibro blade. He's got one there. Quarter staff. Vibro sword. Ion blaster. I can't afford these. Repeating blaster. That's big expensive. Energy shield, which I also cannot quite afford at the moment. Oh, hey. I can level up. Maybe I'll save my point for now. Feats. I believe that there is more feats down here than what I actually all looked at, so... Characters that focus on using single one-handed weapons in battle gain plus one to attack and plus one to defense. One extra vitality point every time they level up. This bonus is retroactive. Sounds kind of good. Actually, you think I'm gonna do that? Alright, I'm sure we covered this. Alright, so we're searching for Bastilla. At the moment. Oops. Excuse me, Mr. Janitor. Okay, so this is our apartment. Okay, this is where we just came from. Start opening some doors, yo. Okay, I don't know, To Upper City. Yo, how are you gonna shoot a door with a gun and it just opens? Journal entry added. Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic has a rapid transit system to allow you to move quickly through the game. You can access the rapid transit system through your map screen. On the map screen, you will see a button that says Return to Hideout in non-action areas. You can use this button to instantly transport you back to the apartment complex where your base is located. In some action areas, this button will be disabled. While in the apartment complex, the button on the map screen will read Transit Back. When pressed, you will be transported back to the last location where you last used the Return to Hideout function. Oh, it's got Last Recall. You should try using it to see how they work. Okay. Return to Hideout. Okay. And then... Transit back. How neat is that? If this isn't the greatest fucking Snapchat I've ever seen in my entire life. It's a verb. It's a verb. He's imprinted on you. You are mother now. See what's over here. Something seems to be bothering Carl. Maybe you should speak to him. Okay.
Yes, what's on your mind?
I'd like to know some more about you, Karf.
Me? Well, I've been a star pilot for the Republic for years. Seen more than my share of wars. I fought in the Mandalorian Wars before all this started. But with all that, I've never experienced anything like the slaughter of these Sith and this combination. Not even the Mandalorians were that senseless. My homeworld was one of the first planets to fall to Malak's fleet. The Sith bombed it into submission, and there wasn't a damn thing the Republic forces could do to stop it.
I'm sorry, Karf. This must be very painful for you.
I'm just a soldier. I go where the fleet admirals tell me to. I follow my orders and I do my duty. It's just... doesn't seem right that doing that means I failed. I didn't.
Them? You mean the people of your homeworld?
No, I... That's not what I mean. I mean, I'm sorry, I'm not making much sense. You probably mean well with your questions. I'm just not accustomed to talking about my past very much. At all, actually. I'm more used to taking action, keeping my mind focused on the business at hand. So let's just do that. If you have more questions, ask them later.
I see. I have done poorly with my dialogue. Sag. Keebla's shop.
Hello there. I haven't seen you in my shop before. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Kebla Yurt.
Kebla.
Welcome to the Equipment Emporium. You looking to buy some supplies? My shop's the largest one in all of Upper Terrace. Best selection on the planet. Whatever you need, I've got. Well, mostly.
Mostly? What do you mean by that?
The Sith confiscated all my heavy weapons, and they impounded all my ships and swoop bikes. But I've still got a real nice selection, if you're interested.
Let's see what you got.
Just so you know, the prices on the items are final. No bargaining here. This isn't a swap meet, okay? I only deal in top-notch stuff.
Yes, ma'am. That is expensive. Bonadin is an emerging industrial society financing their exploration of the galaxy through production of small arms and armor. They favor heavy materials offering solid defense. I mean, I can afford this. Armor proficiency light. But it says heavy. The fuck? I do not understand. Let me look at my current gear real fast. I have a combat suit on right now. Probably, good enough for now. I'm not gonna worry too much about my gear, because I don't even necessarily know it's all, like, good and stuff. This is not where I came from. Hello, Sith Trooper. Excuse me. Cantina? Oh my god, please play the song. Play the song.
Hello there, youngster. You interested in buying the Pazak deck of an old man looking to get out of the gambling game? Just 50 credits.
I'll be going now.
No, of course, of course. No sense in a youngster like you wasting your days away with an old man in a dingy bar.
No gamba. Karth, move your ass.
What do you want? Have you come here just to bother me, or do you wish to test yourself against the best Pazak player on Taris?
Oh my.
You don't even have your own deck? Then why are you bothering me? You can't play Pazak without your own deck. If you're serious about Pazak, go speak to old Garok on the other side of the table.
I just talked to him. I have no interest. I clicked the wrong button. Go away. I want to see if anybody's got any intel. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, there's too many people in this cantina since they added the music room in the back. I come here to relax, not to fight with...
I understand.
Where did you get those clothes? A trash compactor in the lower city? And where are those drinks we ordered?
What? Sorry, I'm not your waiter.
Careful what you say. I get the feeling this spoiled brat could cause us more trouble than she's worth.
Why is the help here so incompetent? One word from Daddy and I could get you fired.
Okay. I don't work here.
How dare you speak to me like that? Daddy's going to hear about this.
Jesus fuck.
I can't believe we couldn't get arena tickets for this match. Now we'll have to watch the duel on the view screen.
Who cares? It's Duncan and Girl on fighting. It's not like we're gonna miss anything good.
Shh, they're about to start, so quit complaining and just watch the view screen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I draw your attention to the dueling ring. Here, two combatants will battle for your viewing and gambling enjoyment.
Okay.
Now, I hope all your bets are down because we're ready to roll. In this corner, I give you Gurlon Two-Finger. And over here, looking to climb the ranks yet again, is the ever-persistent Deadeye Duncan.
Fight. Sorry, this is, this shit is, like, hella distorted, by the way, at the moment. I'm trying to figure out how I want to do my screen exactly, because...
And to nobody's great surprise, Deadeye is down again.
The dude just died.
He's just unconscious. As usual, paramedics will have him up and about in a bit. Well, that was quick, wasn't it? So I give you the winner, Gurlon Two-Finger.
Okay. Cool, I guess. I mean... Oh, hey, it's Gurlon Two-Fingers.
I haven't seen you around here before. You looking to step into the duel ring?
Oh, hell
yeah.
Or did
you just come to watch?
I want to step in the ring.
Good to see some new blood in the fight game. Things have gotten pretty stale around here lately. If you're serious about this, go talk to Azure the Hutt. He's the duel organizer. He'll probably start a rookie like you out against Duncan.
Say less, bro.
Shadow.
I might be interested. What's in it for me? Okay.
Vibroblades and blasters, and nobody ever dies. How come I get the feeling you're trying to take us for a ride?
Fuck yeah. I'll do it, but I want more than 10%. All right, fine. Ice or Deadeye or Twitch? You'll be the mysterious stranger.
Okay.
This is for the best. We could use those credits from these duels, but using your real name is too risky. The Sith might have come across a crew manifest back on the Endor Spire.
Hell yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready for a duel. You get to fight Deadeye Duncan.
Yeah, I said let's do it!
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. You've seen him lose night after night after night, but this time he's after fresh meat. In this corner, I give you Deadeye Duncan! And in the other corner, a relative newcomer to the Taris dueling scene, emerging from the shadows with no history, no past, and no name, the mysterious stranger!
Yeah, all right. Let's go. Oh god, he ducked my shots. Okay.
It's over. The fight is over. The mysterious stranger has won.
Yeah, sorry. This is a bit unfortunate, really. Not exactly sure how to do my screen yet. I'm sorry.
But really, are any of us surprised? Deadeye losing isn't huge. You have to do better than that to impress us, stranger.
Oh, poor Duncan.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
So, I mean, that's like with the normal aspect ratio, that's the size of it. This is like what I'm looking at, basically. Yo, Sin Per User 12, thank you very much for the 67 months. Well, can I go again? I always pay my debts. You won, so you get paid. 10% of the perks. That was the deal. 100 credits. Let's go. Let's do it. I'm ready for a duel. Let's do one more. I gotta fight Gerlon Two Fingers? Jeez. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. In this corner, one of the greats, a man so tough, even a disfiguring injury couldn't end his career. I give you Gerlon Two Fingers. And in the other corner, a relative newcomer to the Taris dueling scene, emerging from the shadows with no history, no past, and no name, the mysterious stranger.
Thank you. don't do that.
Okay. That was a hit.
How good am I?
It's over! The fight is over! The mysterious stranger has won! Gerlon losing to a rookie! Is this a sign that his injuries have finally caught up with him? Or is the mysterious stranger for real? Only time will tell!
More money! Gamba! $200 credits? Okay, give me one more. I'm ready. Who are we fighting this time? One more and then I'll leave. I think you're ready to go against ice, human. Okay. Ice.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. Over in this corner, a woman with steel on her bones and ice water in her veins. She's cold and quick as death itself. You know,
I know
her.
The way he says that. In store for you.
And in the other corner, a rising star taking that first step into the big leagues. I give you the mysterious stranger.
Let's do it. I don't know if I should be like moving. I don't know if I can heal, and these things are not. What? I'm throwing grenades at this bitch. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh no, this is bad. I guess maybe I don't quite understand the definition of once per round. It said I can only use once per round, but I'm not really sure how they're defining round. Well, fuck this shit, I'm out. What is this?
You need a lesson on how to treat your social betters. Maybe you're
trolling.
Sit.
Daddy!
Daddy! Yeah, sit down, idiot.
Welcome to the equipment.
Hi, I have more money now.
Because of the Sith quarantine, I haven't been able to stock any new inventory.
Do you? No? Okay. I was wondering if you would buy things, but it looks like not. I'm going to buy. I see. $2? $2? I got lots of these. Alright. I'm selling them all. So the prototype looked like it had better stats. Yeah, okay. You can have these. Okay. You won't even give me a dollar for those. That makes me sad. Zoe, does that make you sad? Oh, Zoe's itchy. Oh, she's got an itch. Let's see. What gives the highest defense bonus? That's too expensive. Fuck off. So this is 6 and 3. This is 5 and 4. You know, this is 5, this is 4 and 5. God, it doesn't really seem that much better, you know? Truly. Stun baton, quarter staff, what am I? Gandalf? Sith sniper rifle? Holy. I don't know if I want defense bonus or max dexterity bonus. I'm going for this one. It's in the middle. I assume we need to actually go this way. I don't know. I have not saved in a while. Well, now I did. Yeah, I guess at the very least, maybe I should just stretch this out a bit to, like, there. It's gonna be a little fucked up, but...
Gavik says you missed your last payment.
Here, I've got 50 credits, a down payment. That should buy me some time, right?
Sorry, you're out of time. Now it's all or nothing. Gavik can't have people not paying his debts.
But I don't have that much. How can I give you credits I don't have? Oh, help! Somebody help! They're going to kill me!
I know we have to be careful about drawing attention to ourselves, but we can just let them drag this guy off.
Hell no, we're
Hold
not.
On a second. Looks like we got ourselves a witness here.
Okay. Leave this man be.
Father, you'll be the new leader I never.
Bro said like 500 words, I swear. It was a very short sentence, said a lot of words.
How'd you like that?
Okay, Karth.
Thank you. I owe you my life. Those bounty hunters are going to take me away and kill me. My wife warned me not to take a loan from Davik. Now I can't pay him back. It's not good to owe a crime lord money. He'll just keep sending more bounty hunters after me till I'm dead.
I'm just glad I can help.
I'm getting out of here before any more of Davik's goons show up. You should do the same.
Agreed. It's a good shout, boss man. I'll take your credits, and I'll take your credits. Okay, that takes you to Upper City North. Medical facility. Do you think they have health insurance in Star Wars? This ship. Standard door. To apartments. Wait. I didn't go in a loop.
Planet coming to, huh? Slummy's just walking around the upper city.
Shouldn't you go to the lower city to belong, Slummy? Oh,
this is rich.
Yeah, like he said, these streets are for upper city citizens. You better get out of the way if you know what's good for you.
Do we go we go aggressive?
Come on, fellas. This schlummy ain't worth it.
Goddamn right.
Yeah. I guess you're right. Maybe next time, Schlummy. Come on, fellas, let's go.
That's what I thought.
This elevator is off limits. Only Sith patrols and those with proper authorization are allowed into the lower city. It's obvious from the way you're dressed that you're not one of the Sith patrols, so unless you have the authorization papers, you must move along.
Where can I get authorization papers?
If you were supposed to have them, you'd know where to get them. Now quit wasting my time and move along.
That is a fair point.
Move along, then.
We're gonna need some kind of disguise if we want to get past this guy.
Yes, we will. We're gonna have to kill a Sith guard and take his clothes off, are we? Son of a bitch. Or perhaps incapacitated. Military base? That could be promising. Cannot be opened using normal security skills. Okay, never mind.
The evil walks among us. The enemy is here! We must act now before we are overrun with the vermin invaders!
Okay, I found this game's...
A plague.
Fucking... the dude that... from Skyrim. The Talos guy. At first, honest to God, I thought I was English at first, and I was like, what the fuck are you saying? I'd like to see what you have in stock. Utility droids, what do they do? What don't they do? No better code breaker or security system slicer around.
What?
She's got one for 50 credits? That's cheap as fuck, sure.
With him and Borang Thong, Mulira on Shaturing Ni Patoga Wanga Hakuchinkopa, Gino Mularak Gampiak Slimjo.
What else do you have for sale?
Tonga book shot.
Repair kit, computer spike, parts. Expensive. Oh, so these are upgrades. Get a blaster pistol for your drone. Pretty good. I don't know if I should actually invest in any of this stuff yet, so. Oh, I summon a droid. Oh, he's coming. For that.
Rundi Ichawa Tongbola Johnny Ku Yumawama Nibo Lora Waisha Waga Shichi.
It blew up. I came back to get my money back.
Genchopa Chawi Tichok Twiz Yun Kun Watuyama Kama Wuna Henak Neck Bugra Shak Kunti Chiwa Mchawa Tong Abuk Shami no no.
Okay, I respect it.
Kakin Cha na Kwat na Bon Kon.
I don't have to give you a refund, but I don't want to lose a customer. Here's 50 credits back. No hard feelings.
Tonga book sha nak nong kin kun shin kin nikin kun na bule mule raji kun chuni yun.
Nope.
Rundi Ichawa Tongbola Johnny Ku Yumawama Nibo Lora Waisha Waga Shichi.
Okay. I was a Sith guy. Where would I get my outfit from? Hey, you!
Out of our way, citizen. We're on official Sith business. Just stand aside if you know what's good for you.
What is official Sith business? Can you give me a TLDR?
Listen to me!
Elevator is off limits. It's obvious from the way you're dressed that you... I'm not here to give you information. I work for the Sith, not the TARDIS tourist board. Now just move along, unless you have the proper authorization papers.
On it. Down.
Impossible.
On it. Down.
Yes?
Okay, so we're disregarding this door.
Careless. Get away from the bondage.
Greetings and good day. On behalf of the new Sith rulers, I am programmed to encourage you to enjoy your stay on. I am a protocol droid programmed to provide information to everyone on Taris, citizens and visitors alike. Is there something I can do to serve?
Do you know anything about the gangs in the lower city?
The Taris Tourism Board has issued a strong warning to all visitors to avoid the lower city. It is a violent and dangerous place. You would do well to... May I be of any further service?
Nah, probably not, bro.
Then if you will excuse me, I must continue.
I'm in the wrong business. Davik's got a piece of everyone's action. I should have been a crime lord too.
Here.
A plague Maybe you can spreads help. To our friends and fellow humans. I bring you a warning. A warning of a great plague spreading across our planet. Please, listen to me. My name is Gorton Kolu. Will you join my cause? We must band together if we are to stop the spread of vermin and scum throughout Taris.
Who are you referring to?
I am speaking of the hideous-looking aliens who walk the world of Taris. The Wookiees and Ithorians and Rodians and Bith, all of them!
You!
Listen, friend, for these are dark times. That is why I, Gorton Kolu, have formed the Anti-Alien League. The time has come for action. We cannot sit idly by while aliens blight our glorious planet.
I don't know which is worse, your hate-mongering or your ignorance.
You are like all the rest. You will not see the truth. On the day of reckoning, you will suffer with the rest of the alien lovers.
Come on,
damn.
We should keep moving.
Damn, bro. The obvious solution is just to strip this dude of his clothes. I don't know how to do that.
Out of our way, citizen. We're on official Sith business. Just stand aside if you know what's good for you.
I have not gone to the apartments yet. I don't know shit, allegedly. Uniforms, what are they talking about?
You're a little too curious for your own good, civilian. This doesn't concern you.
I know all about Sith interrogations. This isn't going to end well.
I'm getting sick of your lies, you alien scum. We've got your ugly mug and a security tape from the base. Start talking before I splatter your slimy brains all over this room. Uh-oh. I think the commander's losing his temper. I'm glad I'm out of here. It took me an hour to clean the bloodstains from my uniform after the last interrogation.
Maybe the alien really doesn't know anything.
Just stay out of this if you know what's good for you.
I won't let you kill a defenseless prisoner.
What was that? Did I hear you right? Let us kill him? How can you stop us? Time to teach this civilian the penalty for defying the Sith.
Let's fucking go. One of your party is down. Oh, yep, that's me.
Ready.
Sit. Not the foot locker, you idiot. Oh my. No!
What?
All right, bro, you good? I am indeed no friend of the Sith. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. Like you, I hate the Sith. That is why I stole those Sith uniforms. So you are a spy after all. Okay. If you wish to strike another blow against the Sith, it would be wise to journey to the lower city and speak with Gardon Thek. Can I get one of those uniforms from you? That makes sense. This is my original idea. Let's see. Am I a reward for saving you? Fuck it. While we're at it. All good. Alright. Give me your clothes. Wait, how take? Unless I already took. Yep. Sith armor.
What?
What's he gonna do? He doesn't have any Sith armor. He's screwed.
Yes?
Yes? Try to heal up. Much better. Okay. Well, today certainly required a bit of what's the word I'm looking for? Figuring out, okay? We had to mess around with some stuff, but hopefully tomorrow things should be smooth sailing. We can just hop right in. So,